Good morning, woman of purpose. I tossed and turned for the word on this morning. Last night, before I retreated to commune with Apostle Pillow, I prayed for you. I didn't know exactly what the Holy Spirit wanted me to release into the earth realm on this morning until I turned over at 5:30 a.m. and he whispered, "Shh, don't you say another faithless word." I was so exhausted mentally and emotionally from yesterday's tasks and demands that I just rolled over and said, "Okay, Lord," and proceeded to enter into a deep sleep. And he said, "That's not just for you, but for my beloved daughters. Get up now. Listen, God loves you and desires to see you prosper so desperately that he will interrupt people's sleep or day just to get a word to you. I know this to be true because he always does it to me. He did it to me today, just for you. Hey, do you know people that talk a lot but say nothing? Their words are lifeless and powerless. I don't know about you, but I don't want to be known for a multitude of words. I want to be known by the faith-filled words I speak. When I speak, I want the words to be filled with power to change circumstances and conditions. I want to challenge you today to study to be quiet. Stop letting anything and everything proceed out of your mouth. God has shown you some big, beautiful, and humanly impossible dreams. No, you can't make it come to pass, but God can. You know what I've come to realize? Many of us are rebuking the devil because some things God has promised have not come to pass yet. However, let me tell you a little secret. No one and nothing can stop you from receiving what God has for you, but you. Guess who may be canceling out your dreams and visions? You. Your negative and faithless words can and will cancel out the promises of God. Your words can manifest your dreams, change your circumstances, can produce your healing, can set your loved ones free. By faith, you must believe that you are created in God's image, and what proceeds out of your mouth on a daily basis can and will create your reality. I'm going to go now, but remember, don't you say another word until you have the faith to believe that God can and God will. Words to the wise. What you say today will create what you will see in the future.